This video will show you how to use CrossOver's run command. The example I'm going to use today is eSword, which is a very popular Bible study software package that many of our customers use. I'm going to install the New American Standard Bible add-on, which comes as an EXE, and I'm going to use the run command to do that. The first thing that I do is go ahead and fire up CrossOver, and then go to Programs, Run Command. At this point, I select the bottle that I want to put this EXE into, which is going to be the eSword bottle, and then I go and I browse for the EXE that I want to use, and I've created a little folder out here on my desktop, and here is the New American Standard Bible EXE. I'll go ahead and select that, and then I just hit the Run button. At this point, I've got to go ahead and put in the serial code for this package, and now we're off to the races. Bada bing, bada boom. And once the run command is done, it'll come back and tell me so. Yep, it's completed. So now if I want to see that, I go to my programs and select eSword, fire up eSword. And then lo and behold, here are my New American Standard Bible tabs. So that's basically how you do it. Pick the EXE that you want to run, go out and find it in your browser, and hit the run command. There you go. Thank you very much for your attention.